Ya sande baba wa mbinguni kwa wema wako na fadhili zako. Na siku hii ambayo umetupatia ili tuweze kusongea mbele zako na kupokea neema ya kutusaidia wakati wa shida. Ninaomba kila mtu aliyeingia mahali hapa akapokee neema isiyo ya kawaida. Namba tano ni namba ya neema. Na ninaomba neema yako ikaanze kutembea. Neema yako ikaanze kutufikia. Neema yako ikaanze kutunguza. Neema yako ikatuinue kiwango ambacho mapepo haiwezi ikabishana nasi. Katika jina la Yesu Kristo, mwana wa Mungu aliye hai. Na watu wote tuseme amen. Naweza keti na Bwana akubariki. For the few minutes that we have in this service, I want to pray throughout with my eyes open. The Bible says, pray and watch. And I want to pray as I watch. And I pray that my eyes will see you being elevated to a higher level. In Jesus' mighty name. This month of May, it is my prayer that every weapon that has been fashioned against you and against me shall not prosper. Kila silaha ambayo imetumwa, imetengenezwa kinyume na wewe, iweze kukudhuru mwezi huu na hata kuendelea na hata miezi ya baadaye, ni ombi langu ya kwamba hiyo silaha haitafanikiwa. Biblia inasema Mungu ndiye aliyemuumba muhunzi, anayetengeneza vyombo vyake katika moto, na pia akatengeneza yule anayeharibu vyombo ambavyo vimetengenezwa na huyo mvuvi wa vyuma. Na ni ombi langu ya kwamba aliyetengeneza silaha ataona ikiharibiwa katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Every weapon that is made to destroy your life this month. Kama mapepo ilikaa na ikapanga ya kwamba mwezi wa tano ndio utakuwa mwezi wako wa kuomboleza, uwe ni mwezi wako wa kilio, ninasimama kabla haijafanyika. Na ninaomba hiyo silaha iharibike katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Nasema hiyo silaha ambayo ilikuwa imepangwa na imetengwa kusudi ikuumize, kusudi ikuue, kusudi ikuangamize, nimesimama katika jina la Yesu Kristo ili niweze kuintercept, niweze kuzuia kwa uwezo wa Roho Mtakatifu. Hiyo silaha haitafanikiwa. That weapon shall not prosper. If you believe it, say amen. Umwezi watano, mapepo ambayo yalitumwa yapigane na maisha yako ya huduma, I told you that there is always a special grace for the ministers of God. Once you are a minister, you are entitled to enjoy divine protection, divine favor, divine elevations. You have divine privileges. Mapepo yale yametumwa ya uwe mission yako duniani huu mwezi wa tano, hayo mapepo yasambaratike katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Ukisema amen, itakuwa inamaanisha umepokea unabii huu. All demonic powers that are made to fight your ministerial life. Kila mtu ako na nafasi yake ya huduma, kila mtu ako na nafasi yake ya kumtumikia Bwana. Pengine umeitwa uweze kuhubiri, pengine umeitwa uweze kuombea watu, pengine umeitwa usapoti kazi ya Bwana, pengine umeitwa ushuhudie wema wa Bwana, pengine umeitwa tu ubarikiwe kifedha na wengine waone vile Mungu amekuinua na waweze kufuata nyayo. That has to be your ministerial area. Mapepo yale yalipangwa yahakikishe ya kwamba hautamtu tumikia Bwana mwezi wa tano, hayo mapepo hayata kuona. Yawe vipofu na yawe viziwi, yawe bubu, yasiwahi fanikiwa katika mission yao. Ukisema amen, hayo mapepo yameanza kusambaratika kwenye yako katika jina la Yesu Kristo, mwana wa Mungu aliye hai. Mtu aseme amen. Maroho yale yalitumwa kuchezea afya yangu hayatawahi fanikiwa mwezi huu, in Jesus name. maroho yale yametumwa ya kuletea magonjwa, ya kuletea anemia, ya kuletea kuumwa na viungo, ya kuletea kuumwa na figo, kuumwa na maini, maumivu yote ya ngozi, magonjwa yote ya hewa, magonjwa ya kuletwa na maji, magonjwa ya kuambukizanwa, magonjwa ya kila haina, mitego yote iliyokuwa imepagwa ili upatikane na maradhi, mitego hiyo na iteguke right now. Nasema mitego hiyo na yaribike right now. Hautapatikana na mitego ya kila haina. Ile jama ilikuwa imepangwa ulazwe kwa hospitali yoyote, nimeomba macho ikiwa wazi, hautalazwa huko, hautapatikana huko katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Michoro ya kila haina ulazwe district, ama ulazwe kwa dispensary, ama upelekwe rivaro, ama uongezewe maji, au uwekwe oxygen, au uongezewe damu. Mapepo yaliyotumwa yacheze na afya yako. If you are hearing the sound of my voice, I pray in the name of Jesus that every demonic power that was assigned to kill you or to play around with your health, I frustrate their efforts in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. If you hear me, can I hear your amen? No single coin shall be spent on medication. Hakuna dururu itanunua dawa. Nasema hakuna dururu itanunua dawa. Hakuna pesa yako itanunua gloves hospitali. Hakuna pesa yako itanunua syringe. Hakuna pesa yako italipa daktari. Hakuna pesa yako italipa special consultant. Hautaona huyo gynecologist this month. If you hear me, can I hear your amen? Oh, demonic powers fighting your health. Maroho ya kuleta diarrhea, maroho ya kuleta airborne disease, maroho ya kuleta ugonjwa ya kujikuna, maroho ya kuleta kuvunjika viungo, mapepo ya kuleta accident barabarani, haitafanikiwa mwezi huu. I stand in the holy place under the power of the Almighty, and I decree in the name of Jesus, every power made to fight your health shall never prosper. You are lucky and you are blessed to hear this voice. Kila pepo iliyotumwa iangamize afya yako, afya ya watoto wako, afya ya mumeo kama uko naye, afya ya mkeo kama uko naye, afya ya watoto wako na watu wa kwenu, afya ya relatives wa kwenu. Maroho yaliyotumwa kuattack afya ya kwako haitafanikiwa mwezi huu. Mwezi huu uta enjoy divine health. Mwezi huu utaona Bwana akilinda afya yako. Mwezi huu utaona Bwana akikuinua. Maanjendi wa ngiza waliotumwa kuletea sorrow and pain, I say sorrow and pain, uzuni na uchungu, wale walitumwa wahuzunishe roho yako, wasahau barabara ya kwako, hawatajua address ya kwako, hawatajua unaishi estate gani. Angels of sorrow and pain, you will never know where I live, you will never locate my estate, you will never know my address. Amutawai niona. Mliotumwa muniletee huzuni, waliotumwa wakuletee huzuni, waliotumwa wakuletee uchungu, waliopakwa wakuletee uchungu, mwezi huu hawatakuona. Nasema mwezi huu hawatakuona. Mwezi huu hawatakuona. Mwezi huu hawatakuona. All demonic powers commissioned to kill me this month of May, may they die my death. May they die my death. May they perish where I would have perished. Maroho waliotumwa wakuue mwezi huu wa tano, watakufa hiyo kifo. Watakufa hiyo kifo. Kifo ya barabarani wakufe wao. Waliotumwa wakuue barabarani wafe wao. Waliotumwa wakuwekee sumu wainywe wao. Waliotumwa wakuwe na malaria wakufa wao. This month of May, every agent of death commissioned to kill you, may they die now. May they die now. May they die now. Whoever was sent to kill your husband, they will die before you. Whoever was sent to kill your wife, I killed them in the name of Jesus. Whoever was sent to kill your children, whoever was sent to kill your relatives, yeyote aliyetumwa awe ndugu yangu, ninamuua kabla hajafaulu. Bunduki yake na imuue, upanga wake na umwangamize.
You shall not die, but you shall live. For we don't serve a dead God. We serve a living God. He's the same yesterday. He's the same today. He's the same forevermore. When God says yes, no one can say no. When God blesses your life, no one can curse your life. When God opens a door, no man can shut that door. When God lifts you, no man can pull you down. I decree and I declare, God is on your side. The month of May, may it be the month of grace. Receive grace now. Receive grace now. Receive grace now. Receive grace now. If you believe it, shout yeah. If you believe it, shout yeah. In this month of May, all financial killers, they shall die themselves. Waliotumwa hela zako, waliotumwa contracts zako, waliotumwa kaushe contracts zako, they will die by fire. They will die by fire. In this month of May, whoever shall touch you by mistake shall die by correction. I repeat myself, whoever shall touch you by mistake shall die by correction. All financial killers, let them die the death. 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 In this month of May, all poverty activators, I kill them by fire. I punish them by fire. Wanaoinua umasikini katika maisha yako, mwezi huu wa tano, nimewaua kwa moto, nimewaua kwa upanga. Oh, poverty activators, let them die this month. Let them die this month. I prophesy, oh, poverty activators, they die by fire. Oh, poverty activators, they die by fire. Oh, demonic powers, oh, witchcraft powers, oh, sorcery powers, oh, necromancer power, sent to activate poverty in my life. I kill them by fire. I kill them by fire. In this month of May, all your accusers, I silence them. I silence them. They go quiet. They shall never talk. May their tongue cleave to the roof of their mouth. They will never speak. All your accusers, I say, all your accusers, all your accusers, wanaoshitaki maisha yako, wanaoaccuse maisha yako, before the God Almighty, when they appear before the Lord, may Jehovah never listen to them. When they go to accuse you, may the Lord ignore them. May my God ignore them. When your accusers accuse you before the God of Israel, may the Lord ignore them. May Jehovah ignore them. My God, he will never listen to all your accusers. When they accuse you before your boss, he will not regard them. When they accuse you before your lover, he will ignore them. May all your accusers, may all be ashamed. May all suffer shame. In this month of May, may all your accusers suffer shame. In the name of Jesus, I decree and I declare, in this month of May, divine grace is upon your life. Divine favor is upon your life. Divine elevation is upon your life. May all your betrayers be betrayed. May all your trouble be troubled. May all your troublers be troubled. May all your haters be hated. May all your killers be killed. Let God arise and all his enemies be scattered. May the Lord arise in this month of May. May the Lord arise in this month of May. And all your enemies, let them be scattered. Let them be carried away as the wind carries away the chaff. Let your enemies be carried away. The Lord knows the way of the righteous, but the way of the wicked shall never stand. All your pursuers, let them suffer shame. All your pursuers, they will never catch up with you. Receive divine speed. Receive divine speed. Receive divine speed. Receive divine speed. Every Pharaoh after your life shall never see you. Every Pharaoh after your life shall never succeed. Every Korah, every Dathan against your ministry shall die by leprosy. Every Dathan, every Korah shall die by leprosy. Can I prophesy? Can I prophesy? Can I prophesy? Every Tobiah, every Sanballat against you, against your life, criticizing your efforts, let them die, let them die, let them die, let them die. I speak vengeance, I speak justice, I speak judgment in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. This month of May, this month of May, I said, this month of May, I release over your life divine encounter. Whoever was made to bring you sorrow shall never meet you. Whoever was made to discourage my heart shall never come my way. Yeyote aliyepangwa akuvunje moyo hatutawahi kutana, hamutawahi kutana. Aliyepangiliwa akuvunje moyo hamutawahi onana. Aliyepangwa hakuibie hatawahi onekana. Aliyepangwa akuvunje moyo hatawahi kuja kwako. Aliyepangwa akudharau hatawahi ona sura yako. Aliyepangwa akufanya urudi nyuma asiwahi fanikiwa. In this month of May, I bless every week, I bless every day, I bless every hour, I bless every minute, I bless every second, I bless every second. Hakuna sekunde utakayojipata umenuna. Hakuna dakika utawaipatikana uko hospitalini. Hakuna saa utakayojuta. Hakuna siku hii mwezi ya Mei, hakuna siku utawainungunika. I bless your weeks, I bless your days, I bless your hours, I bless your minutes, I bless your seconds. Every second, every minute, every hour, every day, every week, and every month after this month, in this year, you are blessed. I said you are blessed. I said you are blessed. No more funerals, no more sorrow, no more funerals, no more sorrow. In this month of May, I decree and I declare, no funerals. In this month of May, I decree and I declare, no pain. In this month of May, I decree and I declare, you shall see money, you shall see blessings, you shall see favor, you shall see upliftment. God is on your side, favor is on your side, glory is on your side, power is on your side, angels are on your guard, angels are taking care. If you believe it, shout fire! Shout fire! Shout fire! Shout fire! If your fire is the loudest, all your enemies are dead. If your fire is the loudest, all the witches are dead. If your fire is the loudest, your accusers are dead. If your fire is the loudest, your debts are canceled. If your fire is the loudest, no more delay. No more delay. No more delay. Receive divine speed. Receive divine speed. May you fly on the wings of the prophet. And my God shall supply unto all your needs according to his riches in glory in Christ Jesus. Are we flying on the prophetic wings? Believe in the Lord your God and you shall prosper. Believe also in his prophets, believe also in Apostle James, believe also in Apostle Musili, believe also in the man of God. If I be a man of God, I see your money come. If I be a man of God, your doors are open. If I be a man of God, that which is dead, that which is dead, that which is dead, the betrayal of your life is perishing right now. I speak fire and torment to those who persecute you. Am I a man of God? I speak over your life. Every shut door shall open by fire. Every closed door shall open by fire. May you see your maker. May you see your redeemer. May you see your creator. May you see mercy. May you see your salvation. May you see divine elevation. May you see divine favor. May you build your house. May you get a permanent job. May your salary rise. May you receive contracts. May you build a house. May you get married. May you get a man to marry you. May you get a wife to be yours. May you get a job to be yours. May your doors open. This is the time. This is the season. This is the time. This is the season. This is the time. This is the season. Lift your hands and say, my father, my father. Answer me now. My case is very urgent. I can hear you say, my father, my father. Answer me now. My case is very urgent. I need to see you. May you see the Lord. I decree and I declare. May you see your Redeemer. May you see your salvation. May you see your answered prayers. May the Lord answer you. May the Lord fight for you. May the Lord ashamed your enemies. May the Lord bless you. Whatever you do this month, God shall bless it. Whatever you go this month, God shall be with you. Whoever hates you, God shall hate them. Whoever loves you, God will love them. Whoever blesses you, God will bless them. Whoever curses you, may the Lord curse them. Whoever blesses you, may the Lord bless you. I release the anointing. I release the grace of God. I release the anointing. If I be a man of God, that altar speaking against your life, I sit on this altar and I speak to that evil altar. You evil altar from the west, and you evil altar from the east, you evil altar from the north, and you evil altar from the south, speaking against the children of God, speaking against whoever is hearing the sound of my voice, I curse you, evil altar. I curse you, evil altar. I curse you, evil altar. May this man of May be a man of blessing. May this man of May be a man of elevation. May this man of May be your man of divine encounter. May the Lord favor you. May the Lord anoint you. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord touch you. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord anoint you. May the Lord be on your side. May the Lord fight for you. May your enemies die. May poverty die. May sorcerers die. Every sorcerer bewitching your life, they are dead. They are dead. They are dead. Divine grace is your portion. You are blessed above all men. You are blessed above all women. You are blessed above all people. Your money is blessed. Your basket is blessed. Your health is blessed. Your bones are blessed. Everything you do, God shall reward you. Every effort you do, God shall reward you. Everything you do, God shall reward you. Everything you do, God shall reward you. You are blessed and you are not cast. You are lifted and you are not cast down. God is on your side. Not any of your bones that shall be broken. Not any of your bones that shall be broken. Not any of your bones shall be broken. You shall not die by accident. You shall not die like a dog. You shall not die like a lizard. You shall not die like you don't serve God. We serve a mighty God. We don't serve a dead God. He's the same yesterday. He's the same today. He's the same forevermore. As he was with Moses, so shall he be with me. As he was with Joshua, so shall he be with me. As he is with me, so shall he be with you. Say yeah. Say yeah. Say yeah. Say yeah. Say yes, 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 yes. As God has been with me, so shall he be with you. As God has anointed me, so shall he anoint you. The same God who was with me shall be with you. Shall be with you. Lift up your hands and begin to pray prophetically. Pray like a king. Pray like a prophet. Command. Decree a thing and it shall be established. Decree a thing. Make something. Make a vow. Make a declaration. Whatever you say now, it shall come to pass. Whatever you announce now, it shall come to pass. Tangaza kitu hii mwezi. Tangaza kitu hii mwezi. Tangaza kitu hii mwezi. Nimekutabiria. Na wewe tabiria maisha. Tabiria hii mwezi. Tabiria hii mwezi. Tabiria kila siku. Tabiria kila dakika. Tabiria kila dakika. Kata 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 kata. Rika kaka 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 kaka. Tabiria kila mwezi. Rikata kata kata kata. Rikata kata 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 kata. Rikoto koto koto koto. Ripa baba baba baba. Rikata kata kata kata. Iko neema imekuja. Iko neema imeshuka. Iko neema mtu amepokea. Iko neema mtu amepokea. Iko neema mtu amepokea. Iko neema. Endelea kutabiri. Endelea kutabiri. Endelea kutabiri. Irakata kapa baba. Endelea kutabiri. Tabiria hii me. Tabiria hii me. What are you waiting for? Prophesy to this man. Prophesy to this man. Prophesy to this man. Prophesy to this man. You are a son of a prophet. Don't be quiet. Don't be silent. Isio ile masaa unasikilizanga ni time ya kutabiri. Tamuka afya na utapokea afya. Tamuka neema na utapokea neema. Tamuka kuinuliwa na utapokea kuinuliwa. Tamuka baraka na utaona baraka. Tamuka kibali na utaona kibali. Tamuka maendeleo na utaona maendeleo. Tamuka baraka na utaona baraka. Tamuka kukumbukwa na wewe utakumbukwa. This is the month. 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 Let the devil know. This is the month. Akakakabababa. Let the devil know. This is your month. Let the devil know. This is your month. Let the enemy know. This is your month. Let the enemy know. This is your month. Let the devil know. This is your month. Let the devil know. This is your month. Let the enemy know. This is your month. Let the devil know. This is your time. Let the witches know. This is your time. Let your enemies know. This is your time. Let the devil know. This is your time. Let the devil know. This is your time. Let the devil know. This is your time. Let the enemy know. This is your time. I prophesy. You shall not fail. I prophesy. You shall never be disappointed. I prophesy. God has touched you. God has heard you. God has blessed you. You are blessed. You are not cursed. You are blessed and you are not cursed. You are blessed and you are not cursed. You are lifted. You are lifted. You are lifted. Goodness and mercy shall follow you all the days of your life. Goodness and mercy shall follow you all the days of your life. Goodness and mercy, and these signs shall follow them that believe. These signs, let there be a sign. Let there be a sign. continue prayer, and these signs shall follow them. Let there be a sign that you are a woman of God, that you are a man of God. Let there be a sign. Let there be a sign that you are not a normal person. Let there be a sign God has remembered you. Let there be a sign that you are not dying. Let there be a sign that you are delivered. Let there be a sign that God has touched you. Let there be a sign that God has blessed you. Let there be a sign that God has blessed you. Let there be a sign that God has heard your prayer. Let there be a sign. Let there be a sign. Let there be a sign. And these signs shall follow them. Tangaza yaza ishara zitanifuata. Tangaza ishara zikufuate. Mahali unafanyia kazi, mahali unaishi, mahali umeajiriwa, ishara zikufuate. Mahali unafanyia kazi, dalili ionekane that you are not an ordinary man, that you are not an ordinary woman, that God. Katabako tekeribawa rikatabakusha. Rimaka tokoso kotupu. Rimapa kapakotu kasababa. Bible inasema ishara hizi zitawafuata wanaoamini. Kwa jina langu watang'oa pepo. Kwa jina langu wataponya wagonjwa. Inua mikono na useme, my father, my father. If I be your son, open your lips and pray now. You are not praying, you are playing. If I be your son, let there be a sign. Rikapakatapakusotokotokorobokotopo.